for the Timberwolves. And you see the emotion on Derrick Rose's face. A 50-point effort to get the Timberwolves a gutty win over the Utah Jazz.
He's got a lot of stuff going on off the court. And I'm not a judge, and I'm not.